This is The Beat Goes On. I'm your host, Sonny, and I'm taking you on a musical journey back in time to the year 1984 when Bob Geldof brought together a group of all-star singers to record a song that would benefit the famine-stricken people of Ethiopia. Now, Geldof was inspired to write the song after watching a BBC documentary of the famine in Ethiopia. Now, performers singing lead parts on the song include Sting, Simon Le Bon, Boy George, George Michael, and Bono. The song would raise nearly $4 million and was the precursor for Live Aid, which would become the biggest worldwide concert in music history, taking place a year later. Here's Band Aid, Do They Know It's Christmas, here as The Beat Goes On.